Welcome to another week of Kimmel Highlight of the Week nominations. Our first one comes in the form of an amazing shot at a local Special Olympics Project Unify event between Mead and Lakeside High Schools. We'll take it to the court now where Mead's Bryce Lewellen has the ball around midcourt and he goes for it, sinking the granny style shot from way downtown. If Llewellyn's crazy shot earns your Kimmel Highlight of the Week vote, make sure you show him some love and click below.